Guyana Lodge is located in the province of Napo, at only 3.5 hours from Quito. After leaving the main road, it only takes about 20 minutes and you will find yourself in the middle of the Amazon. Also, the road will get bumpy and you will be surrounded by trees and jungle vegetation. During this trip, Nicole, Lydia and Mila knew they were in a piece of paradise as soon as they reached their destination. The lodge is located on the banks of the Holin River. All rooms have marvelous views, as the hotel offers two separate buildings with private terraces in front of Guyana Island. This island is also part of the lodge and can be visited. After exploring the surroundings of the lodge, they left the luggage at the accommodation and went for a walk around the island. They walked along paths full of jungle vegetation and played on the banks of the river, and they even made crowns from leaves to blend in easily with the local Kichwa communities located near the lodge. Guyana means sharing in Kichwa, and you really can see that the lodge seeks to guarantee the lowest impact on the environment and its ecosystems. Therefore, they only use natural, fresh, and local ingredients in their restaurant. Here, they prepare delicious food, so we can definitely advise you to add this experience to your wish list. Enjoy!